On the same bus trip that took me to Stonehenge, we also went to Salisbury, where I found this. The world's oldest mechanical clock ever made by humankind that still runs. We've come a long way since the 13th century, and to cover modern technology, let's take a look at Bill Hammack and let the engineer guy guide us through computer hard drives.